Hey everyone, hope you're all doing well. So in this video, I want to talk about one issue I've been having with the Model 3 and the Model X Autopilot. After picking up the Model 3 and using Autopilot with the original version firmware, we didn't really have any issue. But after the firmware, starting at 2018.24 and up, when Autopilot is engaged in the fast lane, meaning in the lane furthest to the left, right next to the center divider, occasionally it applies brake really aggressively for no reason at all. And when I say no reason at all, there's no object, no vehicle, no nothing in front of us, just a clear path. The lane markings are all there. It's a straight lane and there's really no reason for it to apply brake thinking that there's a potential object. And if there's a potential object that they think is going to collide with, there would be an audio warning, and there's no audio warning either. So with that said, we thought it was just isolated to the Model 3. And we're also experiencing this issue with the Model X when in the fast lane and Autopilot is engaged. It will apply brakes for no reason at all. So we brought this up to the service center the last time we were there, and the only response we got was just wait for feature firmware update and Autopilot will improve over time and all the issues that we're experiencing will go away. And we just want to know if you guys have experienced something similar. Although this might not be a concern for a lot of people and you can just easily disengage Autopilot, but this shouldn't happen. And if somebody was on your tail, there could be a potential rear end collision or even a spin out if you're in the right condition and the car apply brakes aggressively like this. So in the comments, I want to hear what you guys have experienced or if you have any input around this and if this is a known bug that will be corrected in the future. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe. Catch you guys next time.